Haru
Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Ew, is that blood? Bro!
Yeah, right here, duck down, say hello. Mind job, one punch KO. Tell her, ain't no way I'm
running. What is up? Welcome back. Today we're gonna be playing Ghost of Tsushima. I'm very excited. We already are loading in. This is my first ever time playing it. So let's get into it.
They are brutal. Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army. Fighting. Slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people.
There must be thousands of them.
These graphics are crazy, bro. Dang.
And defend our home.
Tradition. Courage. Honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. Samurai! Oh! Go break their spirits.
Dude, this is crazy. Huh. Looks like they're about to have a spar. Or something. Rituals? I don't know. They're about to have a spar with somebody? Is he about to...
Outsiders! Send your finest warrior to face me!
Maybe about to have a spar.
Murder!
Uh-oh.
Jinnida.
Oh my god! Bro is huge! By the way, guys, I set this on hard and I've never even played this game, so... We about to get cooked. That dude is giant.
Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Ew, is that blood? Bro. Oh yeah! Oh shoot, we're playing. How do I sprint? How do I sprint? Oh, we don't even have to. Come on, let's go! Oh my gosh. Dude, oh, what the heck? Dude, this is crazy. Come on, bring it on, sucker! Come on. Was that supposed to happen? I don't think that was supposed to happen, bro. Was that supposed to happen? Oh, maybe it was. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh! Bro, this is graphic. I need to blur this. Holy crap. Don't worry, guys. That's just catch up. That's just catch up. Oh, okay, so jump. How do I sprint? How do I sprint? Anyway, I guess I don't need to. But we sauce these boys up. I'm guessing triangle is heavy attack. Oh.
Everyone, with me. More Mongol dogs. Hunt them down.
Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Oh. Uh-oh, I think I accidentally... Come here! Oh! Come on, bring it! Bring it! Bop! 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 Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh, so it's L1 to dodge, I think. Oh! Come on! Too easy. Too easy. First fight was too easy.
I'm the Mongol leader, an NDP. I'll fight beside you to the end.
I know.
That was too easy, bro. That was too easy. Dang, this is sad, bro. Half of our army is just... Holy moly.
The Mongol leader!
The Mongol leader!
I'm ready, uncle.
No.
We end this together.
Oh, this is tough! Oh, this is tough! Come on! Uh-oh, we're good. We're GG. Uncle, was that uncle or was that me, bruh? Oh, that was uncle. No, never mind. That was me. I'm alive. Did they already leave? No, uncle's dead. Uncle! Oh, shoot, bro. Oh! Is that the Mongol leader? Did I just die? Oh, no, I didn't. Wait, yes, I did. No, I didn't. Yes, I did. Wait, what? Where am I?
I am Khotan, cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis.
Whoever that is. I really don't know who that any. Like, bro, who eat it? Who eat it, bro?
You are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwittingly. But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, samurai. Do you surrender?
That's deep. No. Dude, what just happened? Was that fake? Was that a dream? Uh-oh, Chad, I got captured. I'm a monk now. I'm a monk. Oh. How do I sprint?
How did I get here?
Yeah, how did I?
Mongols. Someone saved me. Hit me back here. Maybe they have my sword.
Oh, there it is.
Broken. Better than nothing. Someone was sharpening their blade.
Maybe it was mine. Something deep is happening out there, man. Hey, who is that? Somebody's out there. Is that? Leave the house to continue your search. How do I leave?
Your wounds. Can you run?
I think so. Where's my sword?
Not here.
You're on here.
I'll take care of this. Please hide.
Oh, don't hurt me.
Shield, Lumini. Rice.
Those are some fast acting emotions. Come on, go ahead! Go! Attack his booty cheeks! Oh! I take that back! Oh my god! Oh, okay, alright. Oh?
Who are you?
I'm Yuna. You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Yuna.
Shh. Not now. Shit. Get down.
Oh, so this is like Far Cry.
Let's move.
This way.
We're cooked.
We can do for her.
But I can save the others. Lord Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
How do I?
Jito.
Oh.
Get him.
Oh.
Yuna, wait. Lord Shimura is my uncle.
Yeah, he's dead.
You're dead. Jin Sakai, the Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
Heck nah, bruh. He got slain.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kanada. They must be holding him inside, celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun. Call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And he's the only family I have left. Let's move. Witches.
We can't help you. Look out.
Raiders.
Through here.
Bruh, I for real thought. Oh!
Move.
But how are we not getting seen? I don't understand.
Battlefields, you're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my katana?
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry. We'll find the buyer. Get your sword back. We've got a long ride ahead. Take whatever supplies you can carry.
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back.
Hey, why'd you leave?
Man, I traded your sword to lives just up ahead. Toro! Shit. Bastards found him.
Stand watch. I'll search the house. He will answer for this.
Maybe they hit.
It must be here.
Oh! I think I might have found it. There it is.
Jin Sakai, nephew to the great Lord Shimura. And I am no coward!
Your enemy is no match for you.
But?
You still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? The sword of Clan Sakai. Saved lives and ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control your emotions.
Do that.
Show me. Let's see what you've been practicing. Try to strike me.
Yes, Uncle.
I'm ready. Try to strike me. Where
Well done.
Yeah, I'm him.
If you fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
I'll kick dirt.
Strike first, strike hard, no mercy.
His nose. See how big he feels with a mouthful of blood.
A small victory achieved without honor. When a samurai faces a devious foe, he must rise above them and never sink to their level, no matter how tempting.
Yes, uncle.
Now, break through my defenses. Show me Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage. Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly. A heavy attack will unbalance your foe. Follow with a quick strike. Back later. A fine block.
Do not strike me.
Good form.
I'm sore. Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight through the pain. Good.
In resolve, I couldn't raise parrying attacks and missing on them.
Okay. It's time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move.
I know how to parry.
Strike. Block my attack. You must parry before.
It's in Spider-Man.
Fine parry. When I strike, parry.
Okay.
Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
It would take more than a child to knock the wind out of you. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear. Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack. Good reflexes. Excellent counter. Excellent dodge. Remember, dodge, then counterattack. You have a small opportunity to strike. Use it. You see, there is no weapon you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, Uncle.
We honor Jin Sakai. Will you honor me with a sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this interesting. The first to land five strikes gets to choose dinner.
McDonald's it is!
Very good.
Well struck, Uncle. You're too fast. How did you do that?
I won.
Before we eat, I have one last question. For generations, our families have lived by a code. Tell me the virtues that guide us.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control over our emotions. And...
you know this.
Honor. To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
It's never easy, Jin. I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code. and to ourselves. That is the meaning of honor.
Right.
Ah, not her, samurai.
Damn, that just shook my whole table, bro. I'm about to spar. That's too easy. So what you've learned, Connor? Oh. Get the heck out of here. That was too easy.
Where can I find a horse?
Stables aren't far. This way.
Oh, that's how you sprint.
More riders.
Islands crawling with them.
Where are the stables?
Behind that burning farmhouse. Slit their throats and kill them without a sound.
Without honor. I will not break my cord.
Face me, invader! Not our hearts!
Watch it, ready!
Zartiki!
It's close.
We can't save everyone.
I'm done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it.
Come on! I fight with honor! I'm him. I'm Hemi Hendrix.
Thank you, my lord. They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves.
True.
I can't let more of our people die.
They're not the only ones who need you. My brother. The Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Taka is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Please. I just want my brother back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you. Stables are just up ahead.
Ah, screw it. I fight with honor. Ooh, these are some tough horses. I want this white one. Oh!
A few we didn't take out of battle.
Lucky for them. And us, which horse do you
want? I want this one. This reminds me of my horse named Scout. Hold up. Dude, I feel bad for this corner one. Digital Deluxe. Nah! We're changing the Dapple Horse.
And he needs a name.
Who? Cage.
From the darkness.
They're holding your uncle inside.
Alright, let's go, boy. Tough horse. Reminds me of my horse in Red Dead named Scout, so...
Sneak in. No.
But his name is Cage.
You walk in the front.
Because that's a tough name.
Khotun Khan set fire to our best swordsman. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
By repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first. Wait here until I finish them.
Alright, let's get this, boys.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
That's tough. That's tough.
Yomhige Samurai.
Oh yeah, get out of here. Bop!
You did it.
It's two ways.
So
all right, well guys, I
Chill.
Oh.
Just fired them off at the beach.
So you got him. Finished.
Watch it, Betty.
Dude, this dude's crazy. Dude, these dudes are so powerful. Okay.
We can't keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
All right. Dude, they just keep coming. Come on. Oh, I'm cooked. Okay, well guys, this is a good ending point. I hope you did enjoy the video. Stay tuned for part two that should be coming in either later tonight or tomorrow. I hope you guys enjoyed it, like always. Peace. Bye guys, have a good day.